too.
Hey, what's up, guys? Check it out. We're here at LS Swaps. Came to pick up my brother's El Camino, Rudy. Passed away a couple years ago, so we finished the LS swap for him. We got it started, but check it out. Possibly throw some IROCs on here. Might throw these Dayans on the Tahoe just for fun, just to see what it looks like, you know. But dude, she's finally back up. In honor of Rudy Molina, rest in peace, brother. She's finally done. Stay tuned for this one as we just clean it up, make it look pretty. Shop. We got Orlando in the back following. Check back in right at the exhaust shop. Check it out, we made it here. It's El Pete Mufflers. Here's El Camino. We're just kind of busy right now, so we're gonna wait a little while for them to get to the exhaust. We'll check back in when they start the exhaust and when it's done. Came here real quick to get some lunch. Place is called. We're here across the street from the shop. Hey, check it out. So this is under. These are the headers. They already got the cats on. They're gonna go all the way back and go straight. Go over the rear axle. Come out the end and come straight out. So we'll be back. We just came to double check something real quick, but yeah, that's it. It's a Mufflers. Cats. That's it, stay tuned.
So we got the full setup from the collectors, 2.5. Running it with a high flow cat, 2.5 set up with the X pipe, 2 Magnum flows. Supporting it with the heavy duty brackets on each side. We make sure we bolted it onto the frame so you won't have issues, you know, taking it off.
Yes.
Over the axle, make sure it cleared everywhere. Again, put heavy duties in the back to support it from hitting or bouncing anywhere.
Yeah, cool.
Awesome, huh?
Looks good, man. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you for bringing it down to us, you know?
Yeah. That's it, the exhaust is done. It does. Sounds good. What's up, guys? We're right here at M&J Tires. Literally like down the street, or not even in the same shopping center as that muffler shop's, like over there. But real quick, they're doing the tires real quick. We had a flat on one of the Daytons, so just switching out the tires for us. We bought the 2 from them earlier, so kind enough to switch out the tires for us. M&J Tires. This fool is really sitting on just a crate. Look at this, the bicep of this fool is. Nah, I see they're getting reupholstered. Check it out, we just picked up these wheels and rims for Richie. Throw on his Ranfla. where they came from. Show you guys later when he throws them on. So stay tuned. No sneak peeks at what they look like. I mean, they're 13 Danes, you know what they look like. Check it out, here are the wheels on tires. All that's left is to put them on the car. Check it out, we're getting ready to put the new wheels on. Take these off, it's got mismatching wheels. Mario prepping it. Adam working on his car. He's trying to paint it, go to Vegas. Got some new wheels for it too. This one's almost done. Check it out. Look at this. It came out pretty nice. Got this Impala too. Here's Richie cleaning the tires. Alright, check it out, guys. We got the rims on the 62. Well, just dropped my keys in the oil pan to reach in there and get it. Got all oily. Still works for now. Guess we'll see what happens over time. Might have to just clean it out. Hopefully, I don't have to buy a new one. Hopefully, it keeps working. I mean, it'll still turn on, just the lock and lock I'm worried about. Oh well. Live and learn. So I was using this as my keychain. That's what I get. Got the 64 in here. This is Richard's. Just got it running. Things clean, dude. for this one as well. Putting a new tire on the Elko, getting the matching white wall. Getting all matching tires that I was backing on before. So, we're back here at California Tires and Wheels. Getting ready for cruise night, so can't go with mismatching tires. Gotta get a paint job next. Pretty straight body, just gotta fix the tailgate. Got a couple, just a dent right there and dent right there. Pop them out, sand the whole thing down, and respray her. We're gonna probably do the same color, more than likely. So stay tuned for that.